for one fall. Introducing to my right, from Brooklyn, New York, weighing 248 pounds, Steve Lombardi. His partner from King of Prussia, Pennsylvania, at 278 pounds, Dave Barbie. Ladies and gentlemen, their opponents are the Killer Bees from Tampa, Florida, weighing 235 pounds, B. Brian Blair. And his partner from White Bear Lake, Minnesota, weighing 230 pounds, Jumping Jim Brunzell.
Brunzell and Blair, the Killer Bees. They are a sensational tag team combination. Brunzell on the outside on the apron, and B. Brian Blair to start things off. His opponent, Steve Lombardi. Blair, Brunzell, long life, and can they really move, Bruno?
Brunzell and Blair will make a fantastic team because they both have lightning-like speed in all the moves that we're seeing right now by Blair. Beautiful moves on Steve Lombardi. On the other hand, you have a very big and powerful Dave Barbie. Oh, look at this. Yeah, I love to see that. That is such beautiful. It's a technician that ring, Brian Blair. And we'll see the same of Brunzell.
Almost in a pinning combination moments ago, Steve Lombardi. A little consultation moments ago by Brunzell and Blair. They really have their stuff together as a tag team, and into the ring for the first time, Jumping Jim Brunzell.
Whoop. That was a nice move from an arm bar. He comes up front and he catches him into a beautiful monkey flip.
Reversal, reversing again. Side headlock, Lombardi, the aggressor of the two, to the ropes, over. Lombardi right back at Brunzell. Nice maneuver by Jim Brunzell.
I'm surprised to see Lombardi back up on his feet.
Leapfrog, forget about it. A cover. Almost. Foot on the bottom rope.
That's what saved him, that foot on the ropes.
Brunzell and Blair will give you action, perhaps more action than you would ask for if your opponents. Ooh, my.
What Lombardi's thinking about now is, how do I get to the other corner and tag out? He wants out of there.
And yet Blair and Brunzell have been doing a very good job of keeping Lombardi away from his own corner.
Uh-oh. And quick tags as well.
Ooh, an elbow. Forearm to the head. And Blair, on the receiving end of the rake of the face there. Lombardi had an opportunity to tag out, chose not to.
Yeah, that, I couldn't understand that. Although I think he just did tag out. Now here comes a big, powerful Barbie, Dave Barbie.
Right away, I see. Yeah! Oh, missing with the elbow. Tag is made now. Brunzell in on Dave Barbie. Forearm to the chest, and Barbie surprisingly going quite right in the breadbasket. Trying to set him up, Brunzell now. Barbie off the rope. What a drop kick.
Beautiful drop kick right under the chin.
All four wrestlers in the ring. Referee will have to do a little here to maintain some order. Referee, I think, pretty much ignoring what's going on over the far corner.
Yeah, there's all four in the ring, and that's a no-no. They should be getting out, one of them anyway, Blair or Brunzell, because they could get disqualified here, too.
Sleeper hold. Brunzell with a sleeper hold on Big Dave Barbie. And it looks like Barbie's going down. The big man, I think, is close to going out.
That's about it.
I would think so. The big man is going down. It's all over. Jim Brunzell, B. Brian Blair, victorious, as we will take you now to a special interview. Stay with us.